Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. All in attendance are reminded that smoking is not permitted in Falcon Stadium. Additionally, please consider others by silencing your mobile devices at this time. Damas y caballeros, su atención, por favor. Se les recuerda a todos los asistentes que no se permite fumar en el estadio. Además, tengan en cuenta a los demás silenciando sus dispositivos móviles en este momento.
Highway run into the midnight sun. Wheels go round and round on my mind. Restless hearts sleep alone tonight. Sending all my they say that the road ain't no place to start a family. Right down the line, it's been you and me. Love and the music, man, ain't always what it's supposed to be. Oh, girl, you stay. I'm forever yours, faithfully.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. The procession will begin in 10 minutes. Please take your seats at this time. A few friendly reminders to help make commencement enjoyable for all. Keep all aisles and walkways clear. Remain seated, and please do not gather or stand at the stadium railing. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Please clear the aisles and stairways and take your seats at this time. The procession will begin in 5 minutes. Señoras y señores, su atención, por favor. Por favor, despeje los pasillos y las escaleras y tome asiento en este momento. La procesión comenzará en 5 minutos. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cerritos College's 65th Annual Commencement Ceremony. Damas y caballeros, bienvenidos a la ceremonia anual de la graduación del Colegio de Cerritos. Please welcome the Board of Trustees, College Administration, and special guests. De la bienvenida a la Junta Directiva, la Administración del Colegio, y a los invitados especiales. Please welcome the faculty of Cerritos College. De la bienvenida a la Facultad del Colegio de Cerritos. Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We are proud to present the Cerritos College graduating class of 2023.
Damas y caballeros, su atención por favor. Estamos orgullosos de presentar la promoción 2023 del Colegio de Cerritos.
Thank you. Good evening. Good evening and welcome to Cerritos College, to our 65th annual Cerritos College Commencement Exercise. Before we get going, we almost got one thing right, so we're gonna try to do it again. And we're gonna start on this side. All right, graduates, those of you that are on the phone, on my signal, you know what we're gonna do, right? You got it? We're gonna do it all the way from my right to my left. Now it seems that you're ready for graduation. So again, good evening and welcome to Cerritos College. This is our 65th annual Cerritos College Commencement Exercise. My name is Jose Fierro, and I have the distinct honor to be the President Superintendent of Cerritos College. To begin our ceremonies, Cerritos College would like to provide a land recognition to acknowledge the Tomba peoples as the traditional stewards of the land on which the college resides. As a public institution, we pay our respects to their ancestors, the people, and their future generations for the ability to use this land to study and work. Buenas noches and bienvenidos, y bienvenidos a Cerritos College. Mi nombre es José Fierro y tengo el honor de ser el presidente y superintendente de esta institución. Este año marca la edición número 65 de nuestras ceremonias de grado. Antes de comenzar nuestra ceremonia, quisiera pagar respetos a la tribu Tomba, que eran los habitantes originarios de estas tierras. Como una institución pública, quisiera pagar mis respetos a sus descendientes y las futuras generaciones por el privilegio de utilizar esta tierra para estudiar y trabajar. Bienvenidos otra vez a Cerritos College. At this time, it is my honor to invite all who are able to stand for the national anthem performed by the Cerritos College Concert Band. You may be seated. Dominic, yeah. It is now my pleasure to introduce the members of the Board of Trustees, college leadership, and honor guests. Dr. Chin Liu, President of the Board of Trustees. Dr. Sandra Salazar, Vice President of the Board of Trustees. Ms. Mariana Pacheco, Clerk of the Board of Trustees. Mr. Cedric Lewis, Member of the Board of Trustees. Ms. Marisa Perez, member of the Board of Trustees. Mr. James Cody Berkey, member of the Board of Trustees. Ms. Dawn Green, member of the Board of Trustees. Mr. Hector Ledesma, student trustee. Dr. Mercedes Gutierrez, Vice President, Human Resources. Mr. Felipe Lopez, Executive Vice President, Business Services. Dr. Wei Zhou, Vice President, Academic Affairs. Dr. Robin Brammer, Vice President, Student Services. Mr. Dennis Falcon, Vice President, President, Faculty Senate. Ms. Ebony Lewis, our student speaker for this evening, who will be formally introduced in a moment. Ms. Mohadisa Napi, Associated Student President. Ms. Ms. Emily Gomez, Associated Student Vice President. Board President Liu, members of the Board of Trustees, graduates, faculty, staff, administrators, guests, and family members, once again, welcome to the 65th Annual Cerritos College Commencement Ceremony. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium Ms. Mohadisa Napi, President of the Associated Students of Cerritos College, to introduce the student commencement speaker.
Good evening. The student commencement speaker for this evening is Ms. Ebony Lewis. Ebony Lewis is receiving an associate degree in business management, an associate degree in real estate, and a certificate of achievement in business essentials. If one takes a closer look at the alchemy of the achieving person, two distinct virtues arise: the spirit of excellence and ambition. After graduation, Ebony will serve her community as a licensed realtor. Her goal as a realtor is to provide unmatched prestige and professionalism to all she encounters. Please join me in welcoming Ebony to the podium.
Well, don't just sit there, class of 2023. Make some noise! That was awesome. Again, I'm Ebony, and I would like to thank God for the opportunity to stand here before you today. And while I'm in a spirit of gratitude, I would also like to thank President Jose Fierro and the Executive Council, the Board of Trustees, ASCC leadership, my fellow honorees, faculty, and alumni. You know, deciding to attend college and further your education is a major decision that many people are faced with, but not everyone chooses to do so. And while that's okay, I want to commend you, class of 2023, for taking control of your life and giving yourself direction. Speaking of direction, I recall when I decided to change direction in my own life. And to give you some perspective, my college career began when I became a mother to my now 11-year-old son, Elijah. When he was born, my level of responsibility changed and my education went onto the back burner. So, fast forward to the moment when I had an epiphany. It was during the pregnancy of my beautiful daughter, Nia. I realized that if I was going to instill into my children the importance of earning an education, I needed to lead by example and finish what I started. Yes, I was returning to college and earning my degree. Determined to graduate this time, I buckled down, grabbed the bull by the horns, dismissed all past failures, ignited the willpower within me, and met the demands of being a full-time mother, full-time employee, and full-time college student. Sounds like Stress Management 101 should have been the first class I enrolled in. But unbeknown to me, choosing to attend Cerritos College would change the entire trajectory of my life. In my mind, I was only returning to college to finish what I started. That was only the half of it. My journey here at Cerritos College has been nothing short of an eye-opening experience. My journey is inclusive of writing and publishing my first novel, titled Truth Revealed, earning not one, but two degrees and a certificate. And please note, thank you, that graduating as a double major was a sweet surprise. Not to mention, thanks to attending Professor Brady's real estate classes, I've acquired my real estate license and have been privileged to work with a company listed number 4 on the top 10 list of Fortune's World's Most Admired Companies, Berkshire Hathaway Home Services. While these accomplishments are wonderful, life as a student has come with its own share of bumps in the road. From late nights to early mornings and facing many hardships, I do mean many, Pamela Sepulveda and her team over at the Falcon's Nest were there to throw me a lifeline. And can I just take a moment to give a huge shout out to Pamela? Yes. Because with Pamela, there is no such thing as a broke college student here at Cerritos College. That notion does not exist. The Falcon's Nest ensured no stone went unturned to meet my needs. During one meeting in particular, Pamela gracefully asked me, "How can we help you get your mind off your finances and onto your studies so you can focus on graduating?" That meeting was my saving grace. In fact, the entire Cerritos College school system has shown me a new meaning of having someone's back. The tone Cerritos College sets for its student success is remarkable. And so, shifting my focus back onto you, class of 2023, the unstoppable class of 2023, I want to continue and say, the miracle of your future commenced when you accepted the invitation from success and joined the party of hard work, tenacity, and perseverance. On to the celebration of reaching your goals. I call you the unstoppable class of 2023 because during a time when the world was in an uproar and faced many uncertainties, you pushed through an era no one has seen before. Determined and eager not to let your dreams be deferred. I mean, some of you took more COVID tests in a week than you took academic tests. Not to mention, remembering to grab your face mask took precedence before grabbing your books. Aren't we glad that's over? But you shifted and changed, ultimately progressing. Your willingness to adapt and not back down has helped you to outlast adversity and overcome every challenge. Fellow graduates, you decided to glow in the dark and find your way to the light of success. This is your moment. So I encourage you, as you embody your new level of success and climb higher, Also carry with you your new levels of strength, courage, and wisdom. Own the lane of forward movement and continue expanding into the best version of you. Because I believe that as you leave your footprints in the world, you will touch the lives of people you haven't even met yet. From this moment forward, your life will never be the same. Congratulations, class of 2023, on graduating from your season of being average. We did it.
Wasn't she great? Let's give her another hand. That was an amazing speech. Feel sorry for who is coming behind her. In the meantime, let's give it up for Pamela, the entire Falconess team, and the Village team for always having your back. Let's give them a big round of applause. Now, this is something that has a lot of meaning to me, and I hope it does to you. And I would like to ask those of you who are the first in your family to go to college and graduate to please stand up and be recognized. Come on. Stay standing. Take it all in, you earn it. Stay standing, please, if you can. Those of you who are single parents, working your way through college, stand up and be recognized, please. Those of you that had to wear masks during COVID, please stand up and be recognized. All right, stay there if you can. And now, seeing so many of you is amazing. But if you look around you, there are at least 8 times more of you on the stages and the out of you sitting. And that means one thing, that in order for every single one of us to get here and be successful, takes a village. It takes support of family, friends, and everyone around you to get you here. So please turn around and give it up for everyone in the audience that is here supporting you and believing you during your time at Cerritos College. Once again, welcome to all our guests in the audience. Thank you for being here. And most importantly, congratulations to the Cerritos College 2020 graduating class. COVID brain, you know? We have a thing here at Cerritos College, and it's no memory loss. And some may say that we are competitive, and that may be somewhat true. Our thing here is that we try to break our own records year after year. Class of 2023, do you think you have broken any records this year? Yeah? No? If you say yes, you guess correctly. It is my honor to tell you that you are part of the largest graduating class at Cerritos College. Today, we are conferring 6,200 degrees and certificates. That is 6,200. That is over 1,000 more degrees and certificates than last year. But you of all people know that this is not just about the numbers. We want you to finish because that means that more of you get to cross this stage and into the next level of your life, success, financial stability, and more. And this is what student success is all about. We know that without your parents, grandparents, brothers, and sisters, aunts, and uncles, cousins, godparents, friends, and colleagues, we wouldn't have graduates today. Nosotros entendemos que sin el apoyo de todas las familias, los hermanos, los papás, los abuelos, las hermanas, los tíos, las tías, los primos, los padrinos, los amigos y todos nuestros colegas, hoy no tendríamos nuestra promoción del 2023. Muchas gracias por apoyarlos. I'm going to take a moment here, with your permission, to talk about the faculty, the counselors, the managers, and the staff at Cerritos College. I hope that is okay. These individuals, my colleagues and friends, have supported you since the day you took the first step in registering. They are incredibly excited to celebrate you today, and they will be here when your family members and friends decide to come to Cerritos College. They are part of your support team for life. So let me ask your professors, your counselors, and the staff that you have interacted with at Cerritos College to please stand for a moment and be recognized. Faculty, staff, counselors, please. Thank you for all you do for our students. I also would like to take a moment to recognize our facilities crew, our campus police, and everyone behind this big ceremony to make sure that we have a good time today. So let's recognize them for their hard work. Now, let's take a moment down to some generational mathematics. You didn't think you were gonna get another lecture in mathematics today, but here we are. To have been born today from 12 previous generations, you need 4,094 ancestors over the last 400 years. 4,094 ancestors over 12 generations. Think for a moment how many struggles, battles, emotions, love stories, and how many expressions of hope for the future did your ancestors have to experience for you to exist in this very present moment? Think about it. That is a lot of people to disappoint, so stay sharp. As students, I know you have experienced your fair share of challenges, and we cannot ignore the backdrop against which your education took place, from COVID to the ever-changing landscape of current events. It sometimes felt like we were living in a dystopian TV show. But here you are, standing tall and resilient, proving that you can overcome anything. Let's dive into some predictions of the future now. I don't have a traveling DeLorean, 80s, or a crystal ball. However, I can pretend to be a fortune teller for a few moments. After all, I am already wearing this funny hat. First, brace yourself because the technology will take us on a wild ride. We are talking about self-driving cars that may or may not have road rage, robots serving as our assistants, AI companions that will give us relationship advice, and may write our speeches. And who knows what else, the irony. So don't be surprised if your future spouse turns out to be a highly intelligent chatbot. More seriously, technological advancements will bring us opportunities and challenges. Automatization will undoubtedly replace some jobs, but have no fear, Falcons. Remember that human touch and creativity can never be replicated. Embrace technology. Learn how to work alongside it. Let it amplify your skills rather than replace them. Remember, every technological advancement opens new frontiers where new skills are needed. We know that during your time at Cerritos College, you have developed the grit, the determination, and knowledge to make you successful under any condition. My next prediction. In this era of rapid change, the traditional idea of education is undergoing a profound transformation. Gone are the days when a single degree determines your entire life. Instead, we are entering an era of lifelong learning in response to an ever-evolving world. So get comfortable with the idea of being a perpetual student. The hunger for knowledge will be your compass and the key to your success in the coming years. As we navigate these uncharted territories, always keep sight of the value of human connection. Remember to engage in meaningful conversations and foster genuine relationships. Your superpower in an increasingly interconnected yet surprisingly distant world is the ability to connect with others, listen, and empathize. Making predictions is fun and sometimes helpful, but the best way to predict the future is to create it. Don't be passive and wait for circumstances to unfold. You can control your destiny and create the life you desire. You can do this by cultivating self-awareness. Embrace your unique talents and passions and follow your own path. Consider how Indian-American entrepreneur and investor Naval Ravikant sees things. He says, true happiness lies in pursuing meaning and purpose rather than accumulating external achievements or material possessions. The takeaway is external markets do not exclusively define success. Instead, honor the inner fulfillment we derive from living a life aligned with our values and aspirations. The rest will follow. Speaking of strength, let's take a moment to appreciate our incredible diversity. I love this community and this college because we have so many perspectives and stories to tell. Diversity challenges us to step outside of our comfort zones, open our minds to new ideas, and cultivate empathy and compassion for those whose stories differ from ours. Diversity sparks innovation and fuels creativity. It is a precious gift and our greatest strength. When we weave the threads of our differences together, we create a tapestry that is stronger, more vibrant, and more beautiful than we could ever imagine. Now, let's recap the main points of this speech, and I hope you have been paying attention. First, embrace the technological revolution. Your cell phone today has way more computer power than the first computer that we used to send the man to the moon. I guess it's time to embrace the AI overlords, self-driving cars, and finally, autocorrect. Get ready for lifelong learning. It is like a never-ending Netflix subscription, but for education. No more binging just one season, Falcons. You have begun a marathon of expanding your knowledge and skills, and you can't stop now. Human connection is just as important as ever. Remember to look up from your screens and have an honest conversation with someone. Trust me, eye contact and genuine laughter still hold their value. Speaking of which, take a moment to appreciate the humor in life, the humanity that connects us to each other, and the diversity that gives us the power that we need to change the world. Embrace the unexpected and know that a good laugh can be the best medicine even in the face of challenges. Dream big, aim high, and never forget that you have the power to make a difference. Congratulations, graduates. Today, the world celebrates you. Now, I would like to invite to the podium Mr. Daniel Falcon, President of the Faculty Senate.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Dennis Falcon. And yes, we are competitive. Welcome to Falcon Stadium. And I am currently honored to be the president of the Faculty Senate. In a few moments, it will be my honor on behalf of the faculty to present the Cerritos College Class of 2023, including those who will be receiving certificates of achievement, certificate of completion, associate in arts degree, or the associate in science degree. These are significant accomplishments. Students being awarded the certificates have completed a specialized concentration of courses in a particular field. These courses have given them expertise in their field and readied them for employment or other pursuits after completion. Students receiving degrees have completed some 60 units. As with those who have earned certificates, they have completed a concentration in a specialty area or major. They have also completed a broad array of general education courses in English and mathematics, as well as the physical and natural sciences, humanities, fine arts, and the best of all, social sciences. At this time, I would like to ask all the candidates for degrees and certificates who are able to please stand and remain standing. It's true what they say, what you're completing today, and everybody on this stage would probably agree that you are completing something that nobody will ever be able to take away from you. And you know that. As president of the Faculty Senate, and on the recommendation of the faculty of Cerritos College, I am proud to present the Cerritos College Class of 2023. Thank you.
Dr. Liu, I certify that these candidates for graduation have completed all the requirements of the associate degree for transfer, certificate of achievement, or the certificate of completion, and I therefore recommend that the Board of Trustees confer upon them their respective degrees and certificates.
Buenas noches, yo soy Xin Lu. By the power vested in me by the State of California as President of the Board of Trustees, I confer upon you the degree or certificate in the area in which you have been presented, with all the rights, responsibilities, and privileges appertaining thereto. Congratulations. Please be seated.
Good evening. I am Dr. Robin Bramer, Vice President of Student Services, and at this time we'll prepare for what you've all been waiting for, the presentation of the graduates. During this time, attendants will guide the rows of graduates to the stands. Graduates' names are presented individually by our faculty readers. Ms. Rosa Carrillo, counseling faculty. Ms. Monica Lopez, librarian faculty. Mr. William Sang, instructional faculty in business, accounting, and finance. And Mr. Frank Vega, instructional faculty in automotive technology. Each graduate will be honored on stage and will be formally photographed by Grad Images, our photography partner, and have an opportunity to purchase photos. Graduates can expect to receive their proofs in about 2 weeks. And it will go to your student email. And in support of each graduate, we expect all graduates to remain for the entire ceremony. Graduates will receive their diploma cover while processing out of the field at the conclusion of the ceremony. And now, on to the presentation of the graduates.
Orlando Reyes.
Miranda Lopez.
Atusa Mafi.
Pedro Antonio Rodriguez.
Lola Jennifer Riker.
Victoria Ortega.
Yamali Duban.
Kevin Molina.
Ed Hatz.
Sylvia Topete.
Crystal Garibay.
Chandi Patel.
Andrew Sanchez.
Eileen Sanchez.
Robert Galindo.
Tanya Davis.
Edward Torres Hunda.
Mona Aliasen.
Jessica Williams with honors.
Tammy Hill.
Corinne Austin Vivian.
Berlin Asturi.
Ricardo Rivera with honors.
Madeline Bianca Pineda.
Sara Oriana.
Hilda Edith Leva, with honors.
Lucy Antunez Villegas.
Nancy Fabian.
Stephanie Tovar.
Alejandra Perez.
Venetia Berrigan.
Elizangela Guillen.
Cherise Prati.
Vanessa Gutierrez.
Karen Perez, with highest honors.
Veronica Espinoza.
Stephanie Fuentes.
Nicole Magana, with honors.
Mia Garcia, with highest honors.
Ariana Mendiola.
Aide Chavez Gutierrez.
Therese Arzola.
Angel Garcia.
Ashley Mathis, highest honors.
Christine Graham.
Honors.
Thor Snyder.
Beatriz Ileana Barcenas.
Christina Ruby. Corley.
Ruby Arotia.
Jennifer Ortiz.
Daniel Melendres.
Alan Marquez.
Christopher Willett.
Dahlia Sanchez Robles.
Amaris Nungaray, with honors.
Sonia Frutos.
Marissa Hinojos.
Zadia Hines.
Sally Guerra.
Uraya Ayala.
Sandra Alonso.
Jasmine Williams.
Sarah Robles.
Kayla Diggs.
Debbie Hawk.
Nicholas Harris Marshall.
Kimberly Farias, with honors.
Wendy Jackie Durazo, with highest honors.
Leslie Galvez.
Maria Alonso.
Kenya Delgado, high honors.
Diana Lopez, with honors.
Petra Amador.
Sion Wolf Samayat.
Aaron Shams.
Stella Ani, with honors.
Gina Biasis, with highest honors.
Ivan Lopez.
Paola Oak.
Miguel Dominguez.
Alicia Young.
Victor De Jesus.
Brianna Meza.
Leslie Anderi Moreno.
Abigail Correa.
Ellie Trejo.
Desiree Reyes.
Gabriel Perez, with highest honors.
Angeles Amadi, With honors.
Nicholas Eric Montes.
Crystal Lady Amador Barrios. With highest honors.
Oops. Lady Barrios.
Marianne Park, highest honors.
Monica Alvarez, with honors.
Brandy Barberena.
Elizabeth Marino, highest honors.
Angelica Medina.
Selena Cobos, with highest honors.
Marjorie Osuna, with highest honors.
Minoric Kayas.
Victoria Silva, with highest honors.
Andrea Robledo, with highest honors.
Vanessa Jackson, with highest honors.
Lizette Mendez.
Laura Polito.
Ha Nguyen.
Brian Torres.
Debbie Prieto Acuna, with highest honors.
Adrian Flores.
Matthew Espinoza, with highest honors.
Tasvia Anise.
Vanity Lupone, with highest honors.
Leslie Resga Bravo.
Brenda Julianne Navarro.
Aliana Luis Paredes, with highest honors.
Chopin Scott, with highest honors.
Natalie Esquivel.
Janelle Castro, with highest honors.
Dora Lisette Barajas.
Jonathan Reyes, with highest honors.
Veronia Azmi.
Natalie Herrera.
Leslie Esteban, with honors.
Emily Starr Hernandez.
Genesis Campos Sarin.
Tanya Luna, with highest honors.
Vanessa Peña.
Anna Carpio.
Nancy Sandoval, with honors.
Christine David.
Jose Carlos, with highest honors.
Kainoha Pajo, with honors.
Valeria Cruz Rodriguez.
Maria Jacobo.
Alexis Negrete.
Matt Picasso, with honors.
Vanessa Negrete, with honors.
Gerardo Lara.
Julio Mancia.
Diana Laura Lopez.
Anita Karina Escobar Ruiz, with highest honors.
Ethan Mendez Gomez.
Roxana Segovia.
Davina Lauro, with honors.
Rosa Delgado.
Samantha Chang.
Nicole Gage.
Taya Pobletti, with highest honors.
Chen Lee.
Eddie Centeno.
Liana Bolaños.
Soledad Eva Armenta, with highest honors.
Alejandra Rodriguez, with honors.
Kifan Quay Starcha Wandex.
Delilah Marie Hudson.
Tiffany Hess.
Christian Zamora.
Brianna Herrera.
Bernice Aguilar.
Teresa White.
Sasha Hasso, with honors.
Jerry Arteaga.
Isabel Garcia.
Eric Sanchez, with honors.
Genesee Cisneros.
Lizzie Arlette Mancia.
Alyssa Almanza, with honors.
Damaris Hernandez Ramos.
Ariana Da Silva.
Lizbeth Hernandez, with honors.
Nikki Dizon.
Maya Williams.
Armando Avila.
Monique Rodriguez.
Tatiana Nieto.
Akayla Burton.
Kanan Samatar.
Brian Alexander Morales, with highest honors.
Emily Rose Guerra.
Bryce Trevino.
Josefina Castellan.
Brandon Flamenco Medina.
Laura Permort, with highest honors.
Maria Miranda.
Mihir Desai.
Dina Raquel Aguilar, with honors.
Irene Fern.
Alicia Sullivan.
Christian Ortega.
Jaime Romero.
Vanessa Montalvo, with highest honors.
Erica Melara.
Jennifer Anaya.
Anibal Amador.
Raven Hernandez.
Dagoberto Perez.
Karina Oliveros.
David Ortega.
Anitrius Wilson.
Mary Jane Belden, with highest honors.
Yadari Garcia Rodriguez.
Rain Ramos, highest honors.
Ruvini Cunyangoda.
Ana Contreras, with highest honors.
Eva Macias, with honors.
Clarissa Solis.
Isabel Lázaro.
Sandra Lopez.
Richard Alexander Gonzalez.
Tanya Dixon.
Yeah.
Andres Gonzalez with honors.
Eduardo Castillo Marquez.
Alexis Diaz.
Rigoberto Menendez.
Martha Cisneros with honors.
Jace Ramirez.
Anthony Mendoza.
Ariana Arambula.
Pete Campan.
Mitzi Enciso.
Vanessa Encinas.
Sarah Benoit with highest honors.
Monique Cecilia Hernandez with honors.
Maria Quintero.
Vanessa Gomez with honors.
Andres Lopez.
Melissa K. Smith with highest honors.
Cynthia Ortega with honors.
Jay Pangilinan.
Michelle McLean with highest honors.
Alicia Quiros with honors.
David Rodriguez Villa.
Lydia Gudino.
Joseph Perez Blanco.
Elizabeth Uribe.
Daniela Reyes.
David Jordan Curley. Balbuena.
David Curley, highest honors.
Vanessa Valdez.
Kimberly Manu.
David Sanchez with highest honors.
Christina Lopez.
Alejandro Augusto Hurtado Mendo.
Angela Barrios with honors.
Scott Rodriguez.
Max Salazar.
Raimundo Suarez.
Ana Laura Safra with highest honors.
Mia Diaz with honors.
Rebecca Mejia.
Emily Perez.
Emily Reyes.
Tommy Works.
Steven Costa.
Suleyma Arquieta with honors.
Caitlin Rayleigh.
Rosalba Velez with honors.
Ronette Soto.
Michael Anthony Ibarra.
Frank Saldana Jr.
Melissa Torres with highest honors.
Nico Castello.
Audrey Chua with highest honors.
Cassandra Espiricueta.
Paula Garcia.
Angelina Ramirez.
Tristan Minter.
Diego Perez.
Rosh Manso with honors.
T. Tiffany Detrail Blackwell with highest honors.
Karen Crispin.
Carla Villanueva.
Janet Marchand.
Vanessa Ochoa.
Lizette De Los Santos.
Amanda Valadez, with highest honors.
Valeria Trujillo.
Stephanie Camacho.
Andrea Christine Dargo, with highest honors.
Hazel Samonte.
Steven Cobos.
Davana Kimberly Smith with honors.
Ariana Gutierrez.
Daniel Racinos.
Adam Ibarra.
Joanna Galan.
Leticia Salazar with honors.
Adriana Linares.
Juan Pablo Rocha.
Carolina Hernandez.
Jackie Naveja.
Monica Oliver with highest honors.
Richard Juarez with honors.
Gabriela Tecun.
Cynthia Menendez.
Bella Middleton with highest honors.
Maylene Leon with honors.
Jesse Huerta.
Christina Matias.
Ruth Ramirez Torres with honors.
Joshua Allen Rosas.
Leslie Mello with highest honors.
Amy Parker with highest honors.
Scott Mitchell.
Christy Feuer with highest honors.
Yamilet Alvarez with honors.
Jason Brown with honors.
Isaac Montesino.
Michael Persibali.
I want to make sure you got it.
Robbie Christian Ariola.
Catherine Maldonado.
Sauni Monge.
Carolyn Agbin with highest honors.
Alyssa Hernandez.
Jonathan Bunma.
Lida Angelica Diaz with highest honors.
Yameli Juanita Serrano.
Crystal Rosary Martinez de Medina.
Carla Elizabeth Monmore with honors.
Jasmine Ochoa.
Tony Cruz.
Michael Acuna.
Melissa Bulagan.
Rosalio Mejia.
Janelle Ruan Gonzalez.
Jacqueline Fonseca.
Carla Gonzalez.
Emilio Senor, with honors.
Jezebel Rodriguez.
Ryan Dubois.
Maurilio Alberto Trejo.
Mallory Love Gfeller.
Wendy Maldonado.
David Coutant, with highest honors.
Dana Cuevas.
Brianna Peña.
Jennifer Carrillo.
Marisol Santana.
Alan Solares, with highest honors.
Bridget Castillo.
Vanessa Mendoza, with highest honors.
Deshaun Mims.
Dana Elizabeth Stapleton.
These are together.
Noelia Avila.
Wendy Christine Blevins, with highest honors.
Gabriela Mejia.
Lennon C.
Jessica Maya, with honors.
Brian Ortiz.
Leslie Delgado.
Giselle Dina, with honors.
Crystal Montañez, highest honors.
Jacqueline Musaco.
Joely Paola Franco, with highest honors.
Celia Ojeda, with highest honors.
Sharif Perez.
Alexis Arzeda.
Abigail Pacheco, with honors.
Haley Sarter.
Rafael Alvidres.
Kaili Oshiro, with highest honors.
Caleb Chapa.
Rocio Quintanilla Romero.
Joshua Munoz.
Bianca Tapia.
Letitia Bell.
Desiree Luna.
Kiera Adams, with highest honors.
Christine Munoz.
Mariah Contreras.
Don Dorsey.
Serena Castro.
Christina Cisneros.
Cindy Higadera, with highest honors.
Jessica Herrera.
Cynthia Hernandez.
Monica Ramirez.
Maria Garcia, with honors.
Catherine Jimenez, with highest honors.
Priscilla Echeverria, with highest honors.
With highest honors, right?
Stephanie Reyes, with highest honors.
Crystal Blanco, with honors.
Stephanie Sepulveda.
Denise Avalos.
Maria Celeste Vega.
DeAndre Isaac Leftridge.
Marisol Muñiz, with honors.
Sharon Whittle with highest honors.
Ariadne Arredondo.
Yoselyn Morales Ochoa.
Myra Arredondo.
Angelica Najera with honors.
Lorena Rubalcaba with honors.
David Padilla.
Amber Stephanie Ruiz.
Marieli Rochin.
Miguel Esquivias with honors.
Isaac Arbo.
Crystal Franco.
Andrew Moreno.
John Ramos with highest honors.
Steven Trujillo.
Anna Sofia Cortez Caldera with honors.
Brenda Mahano.
Danny Ricano.
Monica Alvarado Gerardo, with highest honors.
Gerardo Vasquez with honors.
Joaquin Peña.
Jennifer Peña.
Anais Martinez.
Caitlin Brubaker.
Stephanie Bautista.
Nakani Tatami.
Kyle Marcelino.
Maria Diaz.
Oh, they're behind.
Eric Darnell Cross.
Terry Snyder with highest honors.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm going to try to time it so that I read it the same time you walk up.
Nancy Plasencia.
Stephanie Torres Garcia with highest honors.
Brian Modesto Gutierrez.
Selena Loza Plasencia with highest honors.
Leonardo Gomez.
Precious Melgosa.
Nairán Yuseli Delgado Ortiz with highest honors.
Isaiah Gervasio with highest honors.
Gia Luna.
Candy Wong.
Jason Deras.
Alexandra Osorio with highest honors.
Isaiah Perez.
Christian Durias.
Lazarus Leviticus.
With highest honors.
Mario Vargas.
Jose Soto.
Manuel Rivera.
Catalina Magaña Guerra.
Eric Carrera.
Annalie Giselle Pulido.
Irving Hernandez.
Norma Cepeda.
Beatrice Martinez with honors.
Erica Gordillo.
Christopher Ledesma with honors.
Marquise Kearns.
Ian Garcia with honors.
Mariah Segura.
Kevin Garcia.
Steven Segura.
Alejandro Brizuela with highest honors.
Maria Serrano.
Alyssa Arita with highest honors.
Alexandra Medina.
Daisy Quintana.
Kiana Jimenez with highest honors.
Hemat Ali with highest honors.
Lauren Kiliza.
Suemi Martinez with highest honors.
Heba Gali with highest honors.
Brian Tech.
Nathan Riley.
Alexa Medina.
Freddie Marin with honors.
Ernest Rivera with honors.
Jonathan Arciga.
Kayla Gamble with highest honors.
Maria Isabel Ramos.
Cindy Trinidad.
Michael Hugh with highest honors.
Crystal Pasillas.
Juliana Gutierrez.
Juan Galan.
You got it. Thomas Jackson with honors.
Castle A. Jackson.
Brian Thomas.
Andres Solorzano with highest honors.
Nada Jabara, highest honors.
Faustino Gonzalez Enriquez.
Francisco Ibarra.
Audrey Sanchez with honors.
Savannah Rufino.
Brianna Ibarra.
Roland Mesa with honors.
Nicole Gutierrez with highest honors.
Nathan Alarcon.
Laura Dominguez.
Giselle De La Rosa.
Floyd Bell III.
Sharon Dover with highest honors.
Ashley Martinez.
Ashley Phillips.
Tierra Frazier.
Yesenia Perez.
Liana Caraveo.
Demi Natalia Yepes.
Brianna Rivas with highest honors.
Michelle Dominguez.
Marlene Samperio with honors.
Kiara Bettis.
Joanna Rodriguez.
Pablo Chavez Jr.
Riley Tomek with highest honors. Elizabeth Moreno Silva with highest honors.
Jasmine Briones.
Tiani Liu.
Regina Fuerte Avila.
Brittany Huang with highest honors. Kevin Santos with honors.
Jason Shepard.
Berta Alicia Chavoya.
Danielle Kleiman with honors.
Chelsea Camarena.
Lizette Ramos.
Samantha Aparicio Cano with honors.
Jasmine Navarro.
Justina Sandoval.
Jocelyn Sanchez with highest honors.
Lanaya Finley.
Brooke Fabella.
Jenny Fanny Rodriguez.
Karina Ramirez with honors.
Marsham Gallardo.
Jasmine Dominguez.
Daniela Diaz de Leon with honors.
Nikki Starr Gordon with honors.
Aretza Estrada.
Angela Marie Coleman.
Alicia Toledo.
Tina Parmar with highest honors.
Leslie Salcedo.
Michelle Johnson.
Ariana Aragwin.
Izzy Fregoso.
Emily Granillo Ceja.
Julianne Macias with highest honors.
Natalie Diaz with highest honors.
Nisreen Zubaydi.
Oscar Maldonado with honors.
Kimberly Diaz.
Xochitl Torres.
France Diaz with honors.
Jennifer Briseida.
Glory Tuya Sosopo.
Sarah Eccles.
Jonathan Conchola.
Yolanda Rodriguez with honors.
Blanca Paola Ponce.
Herendida Samaniego with honors.
Rosa Leal.
Maria Jimenez.
Vanessa Angelica Martinez.
Brian Aguirre.
Adam Villa Gomez.
Eugenie Laporte with honors.
Leila Padilla with honors.
Israel Pina with honors. With highest
honors. Heriberto Gonzalez Sanchez.
Marilyn Del Cid.
Stephanie Hernandez.
Veronica Alejandra Arellano Delgado.
Jesus Antonio Celia with honors.
Savannah Cecilia Montes.
Maria Paredes.
Lorena Padilla with honors.
Liliana Alegria with honors.
Jessica Boudreau with highest honors.
Alexis Aguilar.
Maria Alonso.
Sarah Cerda.
Cristina Cortez.
Hilda Correa Barrientos.
Stephanie Pelago with honors.
Meron Culpet.
Evelyn Mora.
Ramon Vasquez.
Elsa Torres with honors.
Karen Reyes.
Carla Soleil Rodriguez with honors.
Liana Correa with honors.
Jasmine Galicia.
Elaine Meneses.
Nelly Sanchez Peñalosa.
Ronald Banks.
Ashley Castro.
Stephanie Toapanta with highest honors.
Sandy Karen Moreno.
Jennifer Von Fungtong Santos.
Bobby Von Fontong.
Did I get it? Yes. Valeria Velasco Gomez with honors.
Eduardo Medina.
Nicolette Flores with honors.
Thomas Finch with highest honors. Alondra Hernandez with honors.
Neri Crisologo.
Jasmine Hernandez.
Elvi Crisologo with highest honors.
Lizbeth Alonso.
Wendy Jasmine Lopez.
Clarissa Maldonado.
Lorenzo Ceja.
Isaac Gonzalez.
Ashley Bonsinat.
Diego Salgado.
Iram Heredia.
Yanwana D. Emma Fangraksakiat.
Gerardo Montes, with honors.
Ivy Hazel Gallon, with highest honors.
Abby Long.
Crystal Moya.
Juliana Arzada.
Mariluz Ramirez.
Frederick Inclino, with honors.
Hugo Garcia.
Leslie Garcia Torres.
Go. Jessica Jimenez.
Fabiola Ruelas, with honors.
Alicia Moore.
Jacqueline Benitez.
With highest honors.
With highest honors.
Reina De Luna Sandoval.
Jennifer Gutierrez Ramirez, with honors.
Angel Jimenez.
Yesenia Cardenas Torres.
Cynthia Rosas.
Jonathan Ortega.
Christina Rule.
Marissa Baker, with highest honors.
Christina Gomez, with honors.
Justin Newhouse.
Victor Garcia, with honors.
Kate Avila, with honors.
Joanna Gray Munoz.
Brian Muro.
Alfredo Arzate, with highest honors.
Carlos Limas.
Daniel Garcia.
Luis Fonseca, with honors.
You want Melissa in there?
Yes.
Jennifer Melissa Garcia.
Ashley Stevens.
Audrey Banuelos.
Nicole Jaime.
Catherine Linares, with honors.
Azucena Ambries.
Miguel Hinojosa.
Leslie Rivas.
Blanca Crystal Verduzco.
Areli Soto, with honors.
Karen Almeida, with honors.
Jasmine Soto.
Ruth Esteban.
Fatima Fajardo.
Raymond Colta.
Yaneli Mora.
Derek Alexandre.
Derek Alexandre Leon, with honors.
Dominic Ariola.
Miguel Angel Ornelas Jr.
Drumil Narish Bai Carva, with highest honors.
Talia Ward.
Cassandra Contreras.
David Molina, with honors.
Jessica Daniela Avalos.
John Allen Love Jr.
Cindy Bravo.
David Arias.
Daniel Moreno.
Jose Gonzalez with highest honors.
Julie Gallo with highest honors.
Giselle Hernandez.
Damian Gutierrez with honors.
Jesse Herring.
Benito Avila.
Daniela Roman.
Erica Jaden Guzman Torres with highest honors.
Jade Lorenzana.
Andrea Hernandez.
Lisa Puga.
Vanessa Monterosa.
Vanessa Vargas with honors.
Sarah Godby.
Idalia Gonzalez Garcia.
Veronica Corona.
Jacqueline Pisa.
Marcela Monzon.
Jaylene Morales with highest honors.
Adriana Rocio Morales.
Josie Garcia.
Serena Everonsky, highest honors.
Hector Manuel Castillo Ramirez with honors.
Esmeralda Peñalosa.
Pedro Menchaca.
Sofia Castillo.
Habiba Ali with honors.
Vian Tran with honors.
Christopher Jimenez.
Giselle Isabella Caballero with honors.
Angelica Martinez.
Monica Guzman with honors.
Brenda Lopez.
Christy Lopez.
Alexander Lopez with highest honors.
Ruben Fernando Vargas with highest honors.
Juan Perez.
Diego Cid.
Audrey Castro with honors.
Nicolas Bejarano.
Cynthia Bravo.
Paula Delgado.
Isaiah Calonso with honors.
Beatriz Guerrero.
Christian Cruz.
Benjamin Estrada.
Cynthia Lezama with honors.
Melanie Jimenez.
Trinity Baeza.
Maria del Socorro Salinas with highest honors.
Andrea Sanchez.
Leslie Nieves with highest honors.
Alamin Osman.
Alana My Angel Lachey.
Amanda Noda.
Aniko Milligan with honors.
Jancy Cruz.
Stephanie Monique Flores.
Alexis Colleen.
Paul Caro with honors.
Yahir Antonio Lira Rojas.
Jonathan Reyes.
Adriana Patricia Barajas Gonzalez.
Devin Calderon with honors.
Beatriz Castañeda with highest honors.
Esperanza Angel.
Destiny Daisy Borja.
Maria Abigail Batallones with honors.
Edward Sutton.
Jasmine Marie Johnson.
Sarah Para.
Melinda Lulu Ramirez with highest honors.
Blanca Horta.
Kimberly Gonzalez.
Margarita Garcia.
Brandon Sanchez with honors.
Fatima Lopez.
Magdalena Zavala.
Jordan Garcia. Gonzalez with honors.
Andrea De La Torre.
Alyssa Montañez with highest honors.
Ramatu Kamara.
Ileana Barrera.
Sedlali Avila.
Marisela Solis.
Alias Robleto with honors.
Jordan Blacks.
Endrick Omar Lopez Jr.
Lindsay Philpott with honors.
Cindy Quiñones with highest honors.
Beatriz Duarte.
Yesenia Vidal.
Adriana Morales.
Carla Gonzalez.
Richard Montañez.
Melissa Perez.
Christy Potter.
Ruth Mondragon with highest honors.
Jason Maluli.
Patrick Rene de la Peña with honors.
Darian Estrada.
Jesse Galindo.
Tania Magaña with highest honors.
Mitzi Estrada.
Renee Aragon.
Victoria Aispuro.
Sadie Aragon with highest honors.
Angel Avila.
Kiara Nunez.
Adriana Salazar.
Giselle Morfin.
Andrew De Elias with honors.
Sean Bartlett.
Adrian Juarez with honors.
Anastasia Jacobs with highest honors.
Natalie Zamora.
Gabriel Nunez.
Itzel Morjaro.
Guadalupe Galan.
Ambar Ariola.
Salem Lopez.
Stephanie Estrada.
Joanna Elizarraraz.
Giovanni Marin, with honors.
Jocelyn Orozco.
Melanie Jocelyn Gallegos.
Alexis Samantha Alejandro.
Tanya Omana, with honors.
Mark Anthony Alfaro.
Ephraim Alexander Barin.
Julia Rianne Bonanza, with highest honors.
Rihanna Rodriguez, with highest honors.
Gabriela Guzman.
Stephanie Pineda, with honors.
Damian Cabra, with honors.
Eunice Beal.
Anthony Arevalos.
Sonique Rivas.
Johan Ayala, with honors.
Sharp Thurman.
Esmeralda Villaseñor Herrera.
Samantha Sanchez.
Diamond Miller, with honors.
Naomi Barrios.
Karina Abrahan, with honors.
Victor Granados Romero.
Candy Mares.
Viviana Orla.
Sarah Marina Martinez Floriano.
Erwin Castillo.
Perla Coronado.
Alberto Hernandez.
Amelia Taylor, with highest honors.
Dina Urquia.
Danielle Gibson.
Yoli Urquia.
Eileen Aguila.
Diana Alvarado.
Stephanie Mendoza, with honors.
Anna Nunez, with honors.
Marilyn Juarez.
Julia Canal.
Aisha Gutierrez.
Raimundo Gonzalez, with honors.
Karen White, with honors.
Samantha Escobar Lara.
Christiana Wills, with highest honors.
Sonia Cisneros.
Brandy Avila.
Monique Harder.
Joanna Sanchez.
Sharia Webb, with highest honors.
Melissa Guadalupe Huerta, with honors.
Amy Najera.
Joanna Reyes.
Hillary Contreras.
Kothar Asalami.
Marco Paredes.
Jose Sesma.
Josue Pozo, with highest honors.
Natasha Bates Nickel.
Diego Quiones, with honors.
Samantha Jaylene Cortez.
Jasminda Avilar. Avilar.
Stella Smith, with honors.
Francisca Hernandez.
Jenny Ong.
Lydia Delgado, with honors.
Shamika McVeigh.
Sitlali Oliva.
Miracle Rivas.
Maria del Carmen Sanchez.
Priscilla Nadia Ruiz.
Eileen Ayala.
Natalie Alvarado, with highest honors.
Samantha Dominguez, with honors.
Gladysela Gutierrez, with highest honors.
Jesus Israel Venegas.
Alexia Gonzalez, with honors.
Destiny George.
Abigail Brianna Cabral Cruz, with highest honors.
Erica Gutierrez.
Isabel Castellanos.
John Covarrubias, with honors.
Rebecca Huerta.
Jose Vicente Ramirez, with honors.
Martha Perez.
Marlene Gutierrez, with honors.
Noah Josiah Lopez, with honors.
Caleb Dunhams.
Jamar Armstrong.
Aviana Bobbitt, with honors.
Nicole Ann Carter.
Ralph Zabala.
Mariel Baldonado.
Elizabeth Carolina Lara, with honors.
Gladys Lucas.
Fabiana Rodriguez Diaz.
Emily Losa.
Brian Mazariegos.
Malia Gonzalez, with honors.
Brittany Martin.
Haley Garcia.
Vivian Salceda Herrera, with highest honors.
Vanessa Rodriguez.
Savannah Valle.
Jennifer Salceda Herrera, with highest honors.
Kiana Simmons.
Julie Gomez.
Jovan Kuwansi.
Stephanie Elizarez.
Edgar Ornelas, with honors.
Jonathan Thirinop, with highest honors.
Rolando Zavala, with honors.
Kayla Criven, with honors.
Nikai Bowman, with honors.
Riley Rios, with honors.
Jose Hernandez, with honors.
Christine Walton.
Mari Cruz Carmona.
Yay, fucking
Laura Del Rio, with honors.
Jennifer Becerra, with highest honors.
Elizabeth Pereira.
Daniela Valenzuela.
Jasmine Hernandez.
Still honors. Juan Garcia with honors.
Anthony Yahya.
Erica Cervantes. Daisy Cepeda.
Rosa Chicas.
Angel Baez.
Enrique Carrasco, with honors.
Jelica Villalobos.
Are you going to come here? Okay. Yeah. Well, we need a camera person, don't we?
Okay, so I don't have the photographer. She's
okay. Just hang tight. Jocelyn Vargas.
Stay. Get the photographer.
Stephanie Cruz.
Zaria Caldwell, with honors.
Ashley Gonzalez, with honors.
Jonathan Rabaport Corletto, with honors.
She's gonna take your picture, okay?
Dora Luz Cepeda, with honors.
Isabel Rivacalba.
Jimena Morales Dominguez, with honors.
Brianna de la Fuente.
Jennifer Robles.
Abraham Lopez, with honors.
Shone D.I. Garner.
Brianna Lizaraga.
Jason Herrera.
Carissa Mendibles.
David Gerges.
Daisy Mejia, with highest honors.
Teresa Cuevito.
Luke Rudzent.
Jasmine Espinoza, with honors.
Rachel Ponce, with highest honors.
Isabel Del Toro, with honors.
Gerardo Gonzalez, with highest honors.
Celine Cuevas, with honors.
Kiara Cobenas.
Maria Dolores Garcia, with honors.
Genesis Flores, with honors.
Dominique Bomar.
Oh, that's me.
Brian Barnes with honors.
Want to take a picture? Dara Eunice Prado Reyes with honors.
Claudia Ramirez with honors.
Joshua Granados with honors.
Priscilla Viramontes with honors.
Kiara Macedo.
Karina Garcia.
Melody Moreno.
Selena Reyes with honors.
Melanie Sarabia with honors.
Sharon Sarabia.
Emily Ribe with highest honors.
Michael Vasquez.
Natalie Tinoca.
Catalina Alvarez with highest honors.
Elsia Flores with highest honors.
Melissa Marie Meza with highest honors.
Marilyn Ramos. Mohadisa Naqvi.
Sorry, we almost forgot to. Ebony Lewis.
Nada. Okay. Hector Manuel Edesma. You're the last one.
Okay, last but not least. Manuel Ledesma.
Class of 2023, today you got to celebrate a momentous occasion, and you also join an illustrious group of Cerritos College alumni, many of whom were here today, and hopefully there's still a few left. If you're a Cerritos alumni, please stand up and be recognized. Thank you. You may be seated. And graduates, as you celebrate this day, remember, once a Falcon, always a Falcon. We hope you stay connected and keep us abreast of your activities and accomplishments, because you are our greatest assets and advocates and ambassadors. And please give back any way that you can. We promise it'll be one of your greatest investments in making a positive impact on this institution and the community you love. Your continued investment is always welcomed as it impacts the continued progress and success of your alma mater, Cerritos College. And on behalf of Cerritos College Alumni Association, we welcome and congratulate you, our newest alumni, on your accomplishment. Once again, congratulations. And at this time, I welcome back Dr. Fierro to the podium to provide the declaration of graduation.
Congratulations, class of 2023. I said 23, right? I said 23. All right. So now is my favorite time. Now is my special honor to ask those candidates, all who are able to please rise and be recognized, or stay standing, as a symbol of our academic achievements. You may now signify that you are a graduate of Cerritos College by moving your tassel from the right side of your cap to the left. Congratulations, graduates. What a special night. So much pride. Let's give it up again for the graduates, please. Come on. What a special moment. So much pride and relief to reach this milestone and achievement in life. We're very proud of you. And now, please help me thanking everyone who made this special moment possible for you. So please give it up for everyone working the stands, all the volunteers, please. A special thank you to Ms. Ebony Lewis, our student speaker. She did a fantastic job. Please give it up for Ms. Ebony Lewis. And Dr. David Betancourt and the Cerritos College Concert Band. Now, our name readers, faculty members, Professor Rosa Carrillo, Monica Lopez, William Tsang, Frank Vega, let's give it up for them. They didn't have an easy job tonight. Our facilities, grounds, and campus police departments, the music media services, and graphic arts departments, the members of the College Committee on Student Life, and the commencement staff and volunteers. Big thank you to all of you. Now, may I ask to everyone, be seated. And once more, give it up for the 2023 graduating class. Please use the same gates that you came in, and we'll see you next year. Congratulations again.